Good evening, Kingston. Welcome, bonsoir, to tonight's show. We're so glad you're able to be here tonight. My name is Dom, and I happen to be one of the four members of the NYOC trombone section this year. Very grateful to be here as well. Tonight we're going to perform a piece written by Jan Coetzee, who is a Dutch composer. He's written quite a lot for the brass medium. Most notably, a solo for bass trombone called the Allegro Maestoso, as well as his brass symphony. In this piece, five impromptus, you're going to hear all sorts of colors, sounds, shapes, pretty much anything that trombone can do, we will do or attempt to do this evening. And that's pretty much it. On a personal note, I want to say it's been an honor and a pleasure playing with these fine gentlemen and musicians. Couldn't have done it without them, so it makes my job easier because they're really good. So with that, enjoy the concert this evening and enjoy five impromptus. Thank you.
Thank you. So I think our depiction of the party last night was pretty accurate, no? Except for the Hey Jude. So tonight we have something a bit more sober. Ligeti is one of the most influential avant-garde composers of recent times. His Six Bagatelles for Wind Quintet is actually one of his more accessible works, tonally. But much like yesterday's piece, it contains many funny quirks and surprises. So I just wanted to point out a few prominent features so you have an idea of what to expect. The piece starts off with a very short call that gets passed back back and forth rapidly within the ensemble, so see if you can keep track of where it goes. The second movement presents a stark contrast with a heart-wrenching lament from the oboe, which again migrates through the different instruments. The third movement is a beautiful Hungarian folk song which floats over a septuplet rhythm. The fourth movement, you'll hear it when it starts. And the fifth movement is a tribute to Béla Bartók, and we finish off the suite with a cheeky, energetic dance. We would like to thank our coaches, Jose and Lorna, for their guidance in putting these pieces together. If you're out there, Lorna, if you're gonna watch the recording later, and always pushing us to make the most out of the music. So we hope you enjoy Ligeti's Six Bagatelles for Wind Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, Kingston. Fritz Kreisler, the man, the concept, the violinist and composer. We all love him, can't live with him, can't live without him. can live without him, long dead. We will be performing for you the first movement of Kreisler's string quartet in A minor.
What?
Unheard of. Well, mostly unheard of. And that's a big problem, I think. It's a great piece. We're performing it today. I hope we can be convincing with it. It was written in 1919, which is the same number twice, and dedicated to his wife. Shout out Kreisler's wife. And Kreisler himself called this quartet a tribute to Vienna. So shout out to Vienna. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. We're very excited to share this piece with you by Julia Wolf. Julia Wolf is an American composer, and she's still alive. She's in her 60s. When she wrote this wind quintet in 1985, it was inspired by a poem by Elsa Lasker-Schuler, who was really the only well-known female poet of the German Expressionist movement. And the poem which inspired this quintet is called Love Song. And I think you'll be surprised to know that title when you hear this music. Wolf's music has been aptly described as combining the violent forward drive of rock music with an aura of minimalist serenity. And I am hoping to really bring out that rock star vibe with my bass clarinet. The piece is titled On Seven Star Shoes, which is a line from the poem. And even with extensive internet research, I'm not completely sure what seven star shoes are, but I will read you part of the poem, and if you have any ideas, you can let me know after the concert. Come to me in the night on seven starred shoes, and love shall be wrapped up until late in my tent. Moons rise from the dusty trunk of heaven.
Thank you. Good evening. Is this on? Yes? Oh, yay, I can hear it now. Good evening, friends. We're so excited to play this lovely Schubert piece. We've had so much fun with this. The nickname of this quartet is a German word that I'm going to totally mispronounce, but it's Haustung. Sarah, you can correct me. But it means household. And I would just encourage you to imagine that we're in one big living room in 1813, and Schubert just wrote this fantastic little ditty. He's 16 years old, and we're just gonna sight read it. Hopefully it doesn't sound like that, because we've been working hard to make it sound like it's not gonna be sight read. So enjoy. We're gonna enjoy. So enjoy with us.
Thank you. Thank you.